Hello everyone, this is ScribbleFix and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing an illustration that I created for my digital colouring in book, which will be available purchase sometime in the near future. I haven't set a date for it because, to be honest, I have to make my website first. But anyway, it's going to be fantasy themed, so mostly mythical creatures and fantasy kind of stuff. I decided to draw a griffin for this artwork because it's been a very long time since I drew one of those, and to be honest, I love griffins. This one is sitting in a nest and seems to be protecting its eggs. I'm not sure if griffins actually lay eggs, but they're fantasy creatures, so I'm just gonna say that in this current universe, they do. The first half of this video is me creating line art in a program called Procreate, which is available for iPad. After that was complete, I printed the line art on some expressive blending card and finished the artwork traditionally with some Copic markers and gouache paint. Sometimes I like to do the line art digitally. Depends on my mood, to be honest. Also, I can take my iPad on the go so I don't have to be home with my camera and all my other stuff, and I can still get it finished if I'm busy. I did the same thing with recent artwork called Polaris in the Meadow, and also an older artwork called Autumn. But that one was done with pencils mostly, like coloured with pencils. Those artworks are videos, so if you're interested, you can definitely check them out. I will try to remember to put a link on the screen, but if I forget, just feel free to comment and make me look silly. But anyways, I'm quite happy with how this artwork turned out, and I really like this piece because I love the muted tones in it, and the purple on the griffin also makes it pop. I decided that the sky looked a bit bare, so I added in some clouds with a white Prismacolor pencil. So yeah, this artwork, to me, I think it turned out a success. Tell me what you think. Comment below. But anyways, I hope you liked this video, and if you haven't already, hit like and subscribe for more content. Also, check out my social media accounts for updates and sneak peeks, and just to say hi if you want. The links are in the description, so yeah. But that's it from me. I'll let you enjoy the rest of this video, and I hope you have an awesome day, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya!
Thank you.